All right. Let's go. I gotta get some food. Any farmers? Book merchant. I don't think I've ever really put any time into reading books. Maybe I should, but God, dude, look at the price of these things. Oh, while in inventory. That's worth it though. That is very worth it. That's still really expensive though. It's worth it. It's got to be worth it. I gotta go to Colmar Castle to meet with my girlfriend. Five sergeants. Let's check out these quests. Took away our grain. How much grain do you? You know what? I just so happen to be the lord of the kingdom of grain. I just so happen to have plenty stockpiles of it. Aw, dude. I have so many. I have just so many. Okay, how many packs was it? I don't even remember. Four. Okay. I like my own little slice of Jelkala here. Can I afford four? How many sergeants do I already have? Oh, I have seven. I can finish this quest already. That's just great. Big time saver right there. All right, your grain, good sir. Anything else? Suffering grapefruit, greatly bandits. Okay. And I can recruit again. 16! 16! Amazing! Okay. Turn this quest in now. There you go. 19 to 22. I think that makes him a friend now. I've completely forgot. Where do I f where's the information? Reports. Oh man, I could not for the life of me, I couldn't figure it out. Right to rule. Friends, Tauber, Matthias, and Gravith. That's great. That's great. Very, very, very good. Do some crossbowmen in here. And nobody. Just keep building up the armies. Okay, let me go ahead and go to Calmer Castle and get that knocked out. Okay, I have Tauber's Blessing, so it's not like I have to be sneaky beaky or anything. That's dear Jacine. Nobody wants to join. That's some real nice. A feast in Jokala. That means there's going to be a tournament, which means I can get another point with Z King. Oh, no wonder. It's because I'm full of troops already. Okay, we'll do about half and half. I'm getting low on money. I'm gonna have to do that tournament anyway. I bought that book, and maybe I shouldn't have, looking in hindsight. Alright, let's do this tournament. And it's a really nasty start. Come on, come on, give me a sword! Give me a sword! Oh, well, maybe it's not so bad after all. I gotta help. I'm getting strong. Oh no, you don't. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, dude. Oh, getting real close. Okay. Whew! Getting close. Always so close, it seems. Oh, come on again. Did I say Jeremus? Hit him. Oh, come on. Well, y'all sure loving these bows. I'm just not a good archer. Oh, come on. That looks like that should have been a headshot. That definitely did not look like it was supposed to be a headshot. Give me a break. This is going to be interesting. Oh, well, good job. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm so surprised that that didn't kill me. It almost did. Okay. That was very hard fought. Why everybody's here. Rabbit? Oh, wait a minute. Where's Geneva at? Okay, there's Talbert, so she should be here, right? She fled from Sultan Hakim. Eh, whatever. It's only 1 point. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Well, you'll get over it. Hey, nice. Actually, Talbert. There's a pin. Okay, guess I'll go talk to him later. Happiness. I was hoping the king was going to give me that quest, but it's cool for Matthias too. Now you got some more peace time. Three, one, one, two. Actually, you know what? 1-3. We'll just let them go off on their own. They'll be fine. I think. Whoa. Oh crap, did he just like cut me for a flip? Oh. Oh, and Jeremis goes down again. Are you having some trouble? Okay, just spawn right in front of me. That's cool. Lambs to the slaughter. Good deal. Nothing really worth anything, though. Actually, a couple little bits and pieces of some goods. Good lord, look at all this stuff! Dang! Alright, let's go talk to Matthias real quick. Oh, another tournament. Good. Let's do it. Well. That wasn't enough. I hit you with a couch lance. Ouch. Feel like that took longer than it should have. Ouch, dude. I blocked that. Wow. Okay, we're just gonna... Oh, no. Get off, dude. I gotta get on this horse. I gotta get on the horse. 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 Oh, no. No, you don't. Wow. I took out all my guys first. Not today. We're gonna have to stick together for this one. Enough. Hey, level 20, let's go. Whoa. You're firing a little quicker than usual. Did you just... How did you block with that? That's a dagger, and he blocked with it. This game cheats. I would like to dedicate this win to you. I feel like I should be getting a relation increase for attending the feast. It's supposed to be like once per day, right? Did I just make that up? I feel like there are some differences between the console version and the PC version. It just seems that way. I've played way more the console version than the PC version. Those prison breaks, for instance, they're difficult no matter what you do. Jeremy's level 10, 24 to 28. Nice. Looking good, looking good, looking good. Alright, guess we'll go back to recruiting. Oh yeah, I still got that the bandit quest for that other village as well. Gotta remember to do that. I guess we'll just go ahead and do that now. Three? Not good enough. I've actually never lost a fight in this quest before. I wonder what happens when you do. I assume something bad. Peace must be over. Raylan's right there too. I can go talk to him about improving standings in the realm. Oh, okay. Well, we fighting. Okay, we gotta push. Those are forest bandits. Push! Oh, what a shot. Nope, just give me the honor. 30. Count Rikes. Send him a gift. Fur-trimmed velvet rose, robe, a bolt of velvet, and a length of furs. Okay. That's some pretty expensive stuff, especially that velvet. There's a tournament here. Let's do that first. Down, boy. Hurry. Holy crap. Oh no. Are you guys just all focusing me? I ain't scared of you. Forty damage with a couched lance isn't enough, apparently. Well, I got lucky with this one. Because they would 100% all be shooting at me. If I had a crossbow too. Come on with it, come on with it, come on with it. Nope. You're dead. Oh. Uh-oh. Ow. Well, guess what? Now you're stuck. Yeah. What are you gonna do about it? Oh, nice. 32 hundo. It's a good little haul right there. Okay, well, there's the velvet. Leather. Expensive. Another tournament. Well, I just kind of can't help myself. I want the money. Oh, check these helmets out. That's cool. I don't remember that. These are really cool helmets. Alright, I'm gonna knock you off your horse. Hey. Felt like that should have been way more damage. Did I hit? I know, I only delivered 23. Nice. Good deal. Keep pushing. Ow. Okay. I hit you once and you run away? What is this? I know y'all aren't all chasing me. I'm not the only one in this tournament. Okay. Actually, you know what? Yeah, take him. I guess I could finish the horse off. Lot of horseback. Pretty much all horseback. That was only 6 damage? I felt like that was so smooth, though. Come on, one smooth hit. He's definitely almost done for. How are you swinging so much faster than me? You know what? Fine. Another 4,000. I'm gonna take those tools because I'm gonna need them to move my court later, and I may as well just go ahead and get it while I have the money. Okay, still no fur. Oh. Swady and the Nords going at it. Oh wow, look at all this velvet. No furs. How much did I pay last time for velvet? It was like 800. Pretty cheap. I feel like that'd be a good long-term investment. False forest, tail rod. Apparently, fur is more rare than velvet right now. Wow. But it did say fur, right? Velvet and furs. Okay, well, I'm making an honest effort. I'm already by Comer Castle. Whoa, I got some profit this time. 15 coin profit. There's the fur. Gotta go back to Raylan. He's gonna be hanging out at his castle here. Okay, well, where is he?
Yes.